Now, you all know that iPhones have some pretty good cameras. And that said, if you're trying to print them onto documents or something like that, the best way is to actually convert them into PDFs. Now, a lot of us actually resort to using multiple third-party apps. But did you guys know that iPhone offers this functionality inbuilt? And not just with one app. In fact, this feature is available by different, well, pre-installed apps as well. Wouldn't you like to know about them? Well, this is Varun from Guiding Tech, and in today's video, I'll show you how you can use your iOS device, basically iPhone or even iPad OS on your iPad, to convert any photo to a PDF document. Let's get started. To do this, open the Photos app and then visit the album that contains the photo that you want to convert. After that, long press the photo thumbnail and tap Share on the context menu. If you want to select multiple photos, simply enter the selection mode. Then pick the items that you want to convert and finally tap on the Share icon. Tap Print on the Share screen. On the Print option that shows up next, perform a pinch out or zoom in gesture. The photo will automatically be converted to PDF format immediately. If you have multiple images selected, all items would be converted and combined automatically as well. Now tap on the Share icon and then you can either share the PDF or save it locally by saving it to Files. Well, that was pretty simple, right? Well, the next method is even more simpler by using the Books app. Yeah, it's one of those apps that not a lot of us use, but trust me, it's quite powerful and quite resourceful in this kind of a context as well. Once again, open the Photos app and then long press the picture that you want to convert. On the context menu, select Share. Like I said, if you want to convert multiple images, once again, enter the selection mode, pick the photos that you want to convert, and then tap on the Share icon. Now onto the Share sheet, tap Books on the upper row. The images will be converted automatically and the PDF file will appear in the library section of the Books app. Well, the other methods now involve using, well, Apple's own file manager or the Files app. Well, if you're trying to convert a single image, simply long press the file within the Files app that you want to convert and then tap on Create PDF. And that's it. The converted PDF will appear within the same location. Now, if you're trying to convert multiple images to PDF, the Files app will convert them in alphabetical or numerical order. But unlike with the Photos app, rename your photos in the proper order that you want them to appear in the converted PDF file. To rename an item, long press the file and then tap Rename. Tap Done to apply the new file name. that is just way too simple. Once you're done renaming the images, enter selection mode and then select the photos that you want to convert. Next, tap the 3-dot icon at the bottom of the screen. Now on the menu that shows up, tap Create PDF. You can then find the converted PDF file within the same location. You can preview it, move it to another location, or share it with other apps and contacts. And well, that was it. As such, you do not need to download any third-party app. Your iOS or iPad OS is far more sufficient enough for helping you convert your photos to PDFs. Now, if you found this video helpful, make sure to let us know by giving us a thumbs up and subscribing to our channel for more awesome tech content. Till then, this is Varun from Guiding Tech, and I'll see you in the next one.